We have about 120 breeding ewes. And they're mainly a Dorset influence. And so we get about 100 and close to 200 lambs a year. The sheep for me are manageable. I can work with the sheep myself. I don't need to have extra help for them. We have pasture for them that they can graze. My mum farms in Indian River and she's had sheep my whole entire life. She came from a sheep farm in Scotland, and so when she came to Canada, she started a sheep farm over here as well. I really like the community that the local provides you.